Hi, my name is Omar Visintin. I'm a professional snowboard cross athlete. I'm here to talk to you about the new Völkl Cole, the race edition. I use the board in World Cup competition, World Championships and so on. But I like to use it when I'm riding for myself, when I just want to go fast and hit the slopes, carving or just straight lines. The board has a pintail shape and a really long effective edge. Nose and tail of the board are pretty short, which means that the board is gonna race really fast, it's gonna be stable on every snow condition. The new really cool thing about the Völkl Race is the UFO, the ultimate vibration object, which is placed on the nose of the board and works in 360 degrees. This object helps you to get less vibration possible, even if the slopes aren't prepared perfectly. The UFO is a really cool innovation which will help me a lot in my snowboard cross competitions, but can help every rider on every kind of slope for just riding smoother and easier. Hope you enjoy riding the Völkl Race Edition as much as I do. Ciao!